Hello guys, and welcome to my YouTube channel. It's no secret that I love doing trick shots, and I think it's really important to have fun and to spend some time experimenting with different shots. Let's get started. Today's trick is pretty basic, but it's still a lot of fun and it looks cool. You know, normally you just take the shuttle like that when it is on the floor, but there's many ways to do it. And one of the first trick shots I learned when I was a younger player was to sort of brush the feathers here and take it up like this. What you want to do is only hit the top layer of the feathers and then take it up. You have your backhand grip and you can start here by just doing this motion here, and then you put it over and then take it up like this. And when you get really, really advanced, you can try to do it in here like this. You can also do it in the forehand like this, like that. Thank you so much for watching. Stay tuned for more and talk soon.